I sprained my ankle 2 weeks ago. It's really bad. It was swollen all the way here. You can still see blood. You see the darting. Today is much better. I took ibuprofen 3 pills twice a day. And at the beginning, it came down very fast. But now, it's kind of slow once stop medicine. So I went to the doctor. The doctor gave me prescription, ice 20 minutes, 3 times a day, ACE wrap, okay to ride bicycle and or elliptical, start physical therapy, ibuprofen. So that's what he prescribed. I'm a little bit surprised because this is 2 weeks. Usually after first few days, you would apply heat instead of ice. But still, after 2 weeks, he recommend ice because if you have a swelling, that's an indication you still have an unhealed wound, and ice will restrict the blood flow. It will help you better. And then I did some research. Actually, there are two different philosophies. If you have a sprained ankle, do you want rice or do you want meat? So rice versus meat. So what is a rice? Rice is rest, ice, compression, elevation. In comparison, meat is a movement, exercise, analgesis, and treatment. I got confused. I'm really not sure what's the best. What do you think?